I'm going to teach you on how to prepare for the grade 12 examinations. Number one, don't panic. Stress levels are higher during exam periods. Instead of stressing yourself out about achieving your goals, focus on your energy on revising concepts that you are familiar with each subject. This reduces the amount of time needed to revise at the end, especially when you are tired and unable to absorb information effectively. The aim is to fine-tune your knowledge and know your work 100% before moving on. This will decrease the chance on being unsure of your answers in the exam. Past papers for the grade 12 final exams, this is number two. So past papers are available for all subjects on the internet. Download as many as possible and work through them. Make sure you download final exams. Some things that you haven't learned yet will be in it. Look for similarities in concepts being tested each year. This will give you an idea of what to expect in your exam. Try and answer questions without looking at the answer to see what sections you need to work on. Study groups. Depending on what works best for you, sometimes asking questions when you are unsure helps your understanding the material better. Quizzing each other can also help with revision. What you may have skipped in your studying can be taught by your friend who found it important to study that particular section. This will also give everyone an opportunity to solve summary notes and learn together. Study groups are also less stressful. Knowing you aren't alone can put your mind at ease. Take breaks. Hours of sitting at your desk without breaks can tire you out mentally. Remember to take short breaks just to stretch and keep your focus. A 2-minute walk out of your study area will do wonders. It won't take you out of your comfort zone. TV is not a good idea unless you're watching the learning channel. Check yourself. This is number four. Make sure you have your essentials. Pens can stop working at any time. Have a spare just in case. Stationery, your ID, transparent case, calculator, etc. Having everything prepared beforehand will help you focus on the exam. The last thing you want on the morning of your exam is to be looking for stationery and frazzled while you enter the examination hall. Always try and be early at least 15 minutes before the exam commences. Finding your seat and reading time gives you a chance to compose your thoughts before you start. On exam day, don't worry about what you don't know and focus on what you do. Everyone has that one friend who brings up some section that you haven't heard of before. No amount of stress is going to help you. It's just before the exam. Think about everything and you have learned, and don't try to cram information in at the last minute. You don't want to hop into your venue confused. When the papers are being handed out, relax. Take a few breaths and stay calm. You've written dozens of exams before. This one is no different. Have faith in your abilities and try your best. Don't be too hard on yourself. Take a breath and do your best. Read the cover page and try stick to the time allocated for each section. If you get stuck, move on. Don't waste time trying to remember where when you get to the end, you can come back to that person. It may help if you circle the questions that you left out, so it will be easy to see when you come back. Be sure to write the correct headings and question numbers on your scripts. Revise, revise, and revise. The more you revise, the more familiar you'll be with your work. You've made it so far, and soon you'll be done with school forever. Remember, revision is the key to success. I wish I knew this when I wrote my exams. It's proven to help, and all the top achievers will tell you the same. If you have any free time, use it to revise. Repetition will help you ace these exams. Good luck.